Y'all ready? Y'all know what's next. Let me hear you, glory. far. And I ain't going nowhere. Oh, I need to talk to some believers tonight. I need to act like you need to act like you in somebody's church. Scream at your neighbor, say, neighbor, I made it this far, and I ain't going nowhere. If you ain't going nowhere, scream in this place. The devil tried it, but shit. The devil tried it. Y'all still looking at me. I said, look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor I'm still here. And I ain't going nowhere. All right. I know what you want to hear. I just had to get that out for myself. Because listen, when I need them the most, you ain't there. Sometimes you gotta encourage yourself. Look at your neighbor and don't care if they get mad at you. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, you standing next to a look at him and say, you're standing next to a survivor. You're standing next to an overcomer. Look at your neighbor and tell him, I'm here. There's some cute folk in here. When I'm going through, I ain't cute. And let me tell you, I promise you, I ain't gonna keep letting you bother your neighbor, but you gotta let them know later. Tell them I ain't supposed to be looking this good. Tell them again, I ain't supposed to be looking this good. I was supposed to have lost my mind. I was supposed to have been in the ground by now. I was supposed to still been locked up by now. I was supposed to have been homeless by now. Look at your neighbor. I was supposed to have been still depressed. I was still supposed to have been not able to love again. I was not supposed to forgive again. But scream at your neighbor, say,
oh,
told the jail doors to open on my behalf. He told the judge to throw out the case. Who in here know what I'm talking about? On your behalf. He told cancer. This is for somebody in here. This is for somebody in here. He told cancer to leave your body alone. He spoke to that suicide demon. This is for somebody in here. He told suicide, they gonna live and not die. Yeah. This for somebody in here. This ain't for everybody. Let the glory fill this place. Come on, hear me sing. Come on, hear me sing.
Let the glory.
Come on, just a little bit of it.
Let the glory fill this place.
I see your tears. Come on.
Let your heart consume.
Come on.
Fill this tabernacle.
Come on, let me hear you.
Glorify my heart.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on, let me hear you. Let me hear you. Let me hear you. Some of y'all weren't supposed to be here tonight, but you made it. Come on, y'all ready? Come on, y'all ready? Come on, if you need something special on tonight, I dare you.
love you. I feel you. Come on, come on, come on. You right there. You right there. Give it to him. You right there. Give it to him. You right there. Give it to him. I feel you in this house. Give it to him. Give it to him. That bullet was supposed to take you out, but you're here. Give it to him.
I don't know about you, but I ain't in no rush. Because I didn't come here for myself. I came here to be an example for somebody, to let that person know, don't you dare give up. There's purpose still in you. Tell your neighbor, there's purpose still in you. Is a liar if you think we're gonna come here and leave the same. You better start telling that devil every morning you wake up, aha, I was able to get up this morning, which means for the rest of my day my praise belongs to who? Should have killed me when I was discombobulated. Should have killed me when I was at my lowest point. You should have killed me when I wanted to give up. You should have killed me when I thought they didn't love me. You should have killed me when I thought that he'll never forgive me. You should have killed me when I almost lost.
Because somebody in here had a granny one, still got one. And you know what it's like not to have music in your house. When it ain't nobody but you. Ain't this something? Just for a minute, no music. The only music that needs to be heard right now is the music that comes from you. If you know that you're still alive, not just for yourself, but for somebody else, open up your mouth and scream in this place. Oh, don't stop there. Don't stop there. You're screaming for your neighborhood right now. He's getting ready to meet your address right now. He's getting ready to touch your street right now. He's getting ready to cover your roof right now. He's covering your place right now. Scream in this place, I am victorious. It's time to use the breath in our body now to just tell them thanks. You know why? Because better days are coming. He saw you. He saw you. He had to come by and stop by to tell you that better days are coming. Thank you. the sun was shining through. The sun was shining through. Hey, hey. Listen, I'm sorry. That's the type of God that I serve. Watch it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. You are real. You are real. Good to meet you. You gotta praise him for it. Happens when you forget. Don't you want to hear Lord deliver me? Jesus. Listen, I gotta go, y'all, but I've enjoyed myself tonight. Hurt me.
crowd, that crowd. Hey, yeah. Come on, y'all know what's next. Let me hear you say, oh.
Oh, oh.
Oh. I hear y'all out there, y'all sound good. Come on, make it personal for yourself. Deliver me.
Deliver me.
Come on, one more time before we got it.